Do you guys have traditions like at certain milestones? Like I remember Leila's first day, going to first day of kindergarten. And
actually, for the first day of every single year, we used to have in front of our house this little brick sidewalk. So we always had a stand. That's the brick sidewalk. We'd always stand there. Usually, once we got older and started wearing backpacks, we'd have to stand with our backpack facing the camera and looking over the shoulder.
Oh, my mom's like,
now look over the shoulder and wave. So that was always what we did.
We really didn't. And I need to create some of my own.
You're like,
I was saying to Tammy that last night I went to out with, it's Mila's finishing her threes program. It's not a huge milestone.
Well, it's a milestone.
And everything, and I went out with some of the parents, and I met him on the last day of the school year.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, really became close with him, and we were like, why did we not get together earlier?
Right.
You know?
So,
but I need to create some traditions for my own kids. Not that my parents didn't. I mean, we definitely took pictures, but it wasn't anything
that became.
There's
never a set thing.
Yeah, every year.
Yeah, no, it's one of those things, you know? And then, of course, there's our Tammy, our
this is cute, Tammy.
Oh, the places you'll go tradition.
This is a great idea. So she has this book that she bought, I think, when her youngest was in preschool. Mm-hmm. And she had every teacher, she's going to have every teacher sign it for her and give it to her when she's 18.
Such a good idea.
Wow.
Tammy, you are one of those moms that we can't get enough of.
Wow. And look at this. They already started signing it? That is so
And she said, dear Ashlyn, I imagine that wherever you'll go, it'll be with a song in your heart. Love, Miss Mari. I don't
know.
And then another one wrote.
I think this road is going to lead you right to Broadway, where a shining star. Mm. All my love and wishes, Ms. Drummond. Was that to Ashley or to Tammy? Because Tammy sings a lot.
Here's the thing. I have a book, which I had never read. Oh, the places you'll go.
Oh.
For whatever reason.
Yeah.
It was just never given to me.
Yes.
I just was never introduced to it.
I'm going to buy you a copy.
Yeah.
Dylan,
well, because I think I have kind of a copy because I have a baby book for Calvin now.
Yes.
That's Oh Baby, Go Baby. Which Brian pointed out is the same exact story.
Is it by Dr. Seuss?
It's the same pictures, same Dr. Seuss, you know, same author. Everything about it's the same. It's just geared towards babies.
Oh.
Now, one of our producers.
Thank you.
Gavin, you have a handshake tradition? What's that?
Tell us about this.
Take a look at these. There you go.
Oh, look at you.
Yep.
What a fine young man you've turned into, Gavin.
Yeah,
was that an accident with every picture?
That's what I was going to say. You know, what's weird about that one, Jenna, and maybe this will happen for you, is, like, we didn't start it as a tradition.
Yes.
We just, like, loved that picture, and then, like, later on, we were like, oh, let's recreate that picture, and then we did it every time, and now we have a tradition.
We do have a tradition.
What's up?
There you go.
We do a family dog pile, which is so weird. We do a family dog pile. I did it with my parents, and Henry and I, this is...
You mean, like, you... Pile on each other?
Pile on each other, and we
was
just...
Was this for school?
It has nothing to do with school, but we did take this picture. This is the same picture I took with my parents.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, that's so
Now, that's great.
Now, it has nothing to do with anything, but I have a tradition.
It's your tradition.
And I think you're getting misty thinking about
it. But I have a tradition.
And our other producer, Allie, what's the Buddha statue tradition?
Oh, y'all.
She's in the control room.
Oh.
We don't know.
Oh, standing next to a statue.
Oh.
All right.
Wait, why is it
about the same as the dog pile?
That's
makes
pretty
very little sense, but makes you feel warm inside.
So, hey, let's take a look at Tammy.
Oh, there's the statue.
We have a
Wow, Tammy.
Tammy, that is...
Oh, the places you'll go, honey.
Those bangs were like what I always wanted.
Me too. I got a perm.
Mine never got like that.
And did you ever try to spray them up like this?
And then you let this part fall.
Like, sort of like this?
Yeah, like this.
You gotta put that picture back up
again. We're the exact same age, Tammy.
But here's the thing, Tammy, your face has not changed. It's exactly the same.
It is.
You are beautiful, Tammy.
So cute.
You don't want to say anything?
Hey, I don't think
she does. You don't want to
take a bow? She does, but we'd be off the air if she did. Hey, we'd love to see your tradition, so tweet us at #milestonetraditions or post it on our Facebook page.
And they can be as strange as a family dog pile.
Yes.
There you go.
Right?
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.